Al-Huda school children, the school's a lot bigger, but don't let that fool you. There's about 500 or so people at Al-Huda school in College Park, and another 80 or almost 100 in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. But just because your school is smaller doesn't make the difference. It's heart that a lot counts, and it's quality, not just quantity. So we have a lot of people, but you have a lot of earnest desire. Come on, man, who makes an art out of cardboard? You all rocked it, and that's how it's supposed to happen. You don't need fancy stuff to build a school. But for Naveed, I need your help too. Can you hold this? So for Naveed, what we wanted to do, Sabria, if you can, let's see if Naveed can peek down in there. Can you pull the top? The children in Al-Huda school want you to remember more than the video, and there's something very important here. A lot of children earned a lot of respect, and the schools and the parents and the teachers, earn our respect. But out of all the people as far away as Kenya and Saudi Arabia and all the places that saw these videos and watched and put comments on YouTube and things, there's one person who said, hey, I'm trying to get with that, and that was Naveed. So for Naveed, what we wanted to be able to do was make a way for him to remember the bike ride and what he did. So we brought Naveed the bicycle. Now, on behalf of all of our students to all of yours, this is a way, inshallah, for you to remember this small thing and maybe inspire something better, because frankly, you can outdo us. With this school and the growth that you put forward, you'll do better than what we did over just a couple of days. So, Nadi, what do you think? Do you think that you'll have a use for a bicycle? Maybe it's not as good as your tricycle, right? And this one is for you. What do you think of that? Ah, you say, mashallah. Ah,